if you're in the mandatory evacuation zone and you're still there watching this, you're an idiot. Get the hell out. It's way too dangerous. People that stay behind are just endangering themselves.